simulan natin dito sa chocolate powder cake. Nalilito ko. Ang sarap nila pareho. Ayan siya! Ayan siya, guys! Ayan. Ayan, ayan. Ibigay yung mabuti. Ayan siya. 10 pieces na croissant. Main croissant. Ayan siya. Ayan yung loob niya. Anyway, kanina pa ako salita-salita. Medyo napapagod na ako. So, wala ko. So, simulan na natin. Pero wait, inuman ako. Ayan. So, simulan na natin. Bakit hindi natin simulan dito sa pandesal? Bilang ito ang kanina ko pang ina-advertise for only 1 peso each. Lakas natin mga food vlogger for today. Yes, that's true. Super sulit. Try ko na. Tatawa ko. Ang laki ng lasugo ko. Yes, lunch ko na to. Di pa ka nag-lunch. Ang sarap. Wala ka ng biro. Sobrang malasa siya. Man, nakita niyo naman. Super siksik. Super siksik niya. And wala akong nadalang palaman with me today. Pero ang sarap. Legit. Sobrang sarap. And super tasty. I don't know if you guys have tried pandesal from Tous Les Jours. But actually, this is my first time. Because usually, croissant and macarons ang in-order ko with Tous Les Jours. So, first time ko natikman itong pandesal nila. Ang sarap. Ang sarap talaga. Itong pandesal, ito ang isa sa mga staple foods sa aming kapagkainan nitong quarantine. Kasi, sa totoo lang ha, with all the negative things happening around us, not only in the Philippines, but sa buong mundo, ang isa sa mga pinagpapasalamat ko nitong quarantine is I get to eat breakfast with my mom and dad. And kasi that's something hindi ko nagagawa. Kasi di ba, pag-ising mo, lingo ka agad. Tapos di-anticipate mo yung traffic sa EDSA, yung haba ng pina sa MRT. So, I'm so happy na ngayon with working from home set up. Nakakain ako ng breakfast with my mom and dad. And yun nga, lagi kami may pandesal talaga. Usually, pinapalaman namin siya sa peanut butter or mayonnaise. Yan ang mga usual na palaman namin. And ito, mukhang order up talaga mamaya nitong village yung pandesal ko. Super laki niya. And ang lasa. And piso lang siya. Yes. Ayan. And of course, don't forget, follow Tous Les Jours by clicking the follow button on your screen so that you will get updates on all their promos and this month. So, next naman tayo. So, pa-man. Punta naman tayo sa kanilang mini croissant that is originally 230 pesos but is now only 99 pesos. Yes, ito siya. 10 pieces na croissant. Main croissant. Tikman na natin siya. So, tikman na natin siya. Super airy. Ang tari ng airy. Kaya yung food vlogger title. So, this croissant, again, is only 99 pesos for 10 pieces. Ayan. That's na. Sana na. So, croissant is, of course, we all know is a French pastry. And ako lang ba ang akala dati ay French store ang tulog? Because it's not. It's actually a Korean store. It's just French-inspired. Yes, French-inspired but it's actually a Korean store. So I remember when we went to Seoul, halos lahat ng handphone may nakikita kami tulog. Kaya, it's a Korean store and alam nyo naman, ngayon usong-uso ang mga K-drama. Ano ba mga K-drama ang pinapanood nyo ngayon? Mayroon ba kayo mga marirecommend? Because ako, ang pinaka-pinapanood ko talaga, ang pinaka-kinilig ako na last na Korean drama is Crash Landing on Me. Si Seri at si Captain Rian. Super kinilig ako dyan. And so, kung meron mo kayo pinapanood na K-drama na, what is the perfect pair ng food? but to have this Korean store pastries habang nanonood kayo ng Korean drama. Para talaga naman kompleto ang inyong K-drama experience. Alam niyo naman, malungkot mong sabihin, this is now our new normal. That's very hassle na just to be with your friends, your family. Yung iba nga sa atin, hindi pa kasama yung mga family nila sa bahay. And what is the best way to show your appreciation and your love sa mga kaibigan at pamilya nyo yung kasama? But to send them these products and ito, try natin ang kanilang macarons. So, papakita ko lang ulit ang napakabonggang package. And ayan siya. Ayan yung loob niya. It's available in different flavors. They have vanilla, chocolate, green tea, mango, and strawberry. And talagang famous ang tuli juice sa kanilang macarons kasi super sarap. So I'll try first chocolate bilang I'm really a chocolate lover.
Mmm! Ang sarap!
Sobrang chewy niya. Tapos yung feeling niya sa loob, napaka-rich. Sarap nito. Tapos yung labas niya, medyo parang crispy ng kaunti. So this one, guys, 199 pesos only. So, yung crust niya, yung naman for macarons, it's like meringue, like meringue. Tagalog meringue. And yung loob niya, merong feeling. Sarap. Let's try the other people. Ito yung mga strawberry. Sabi ko sa mga ano, sasama ko sa bahay, sa parents ko, tsaka sa mga kapatid ko, pitirado sila, pero hindi ko sure kung may matitira mapaglabas ng bahay. This one naman is their strawberry. Sarap din. Maasin siya. Magandang sarap. Dato yung ano, very fruity. Nilag yung kanina na parang chocolate. Ito naman, sobrang lasang-lasa mo yung ano, strawberry. May sour and parang may cake. So, it's really good. So, try pa natin yung ibang mga may kalaso to. Sarap. Pwede ba akong banggit na ibang brand? Chocolate. Ano yung sikat ng chocolate? Take a break. Yung matcha flavor niya. Lasang-lasa nito. Oh my God! No. Ang sarap din itong vanilla. Medyo awkward sa kanyang very light. Tsaka medyo nararamdaman ko na yung mga so, kung nadadaan kayo sa tulid yung sa mga malls, nakikita nyo naman siguro yung mga nakalagay ng mga cakes nila na sobrang fancy. Sobrang ganda ng mga design, ang aarte. Talagang ano, parang itsura pa lang, matatakam ka na. And ito nga, tulad nito. Ating first na titikman ay walang iba kundi ang kanilang chocolate powder cake. Oh my God, sorry. Ito naman sa food vlog ko. Isa nalalaglog ko yung pagkain. Ayan siya! Ayan siya, guys! That's their... This is their chocolate powder cake. And just a few things on this cake. It's a chocolate sponge cake filled with chocolate buttercream, topped with chocolate powder, and decorated with vanilla macaron and dark and white chocolate. Haba! Pero yung description parang gilip ko na ako. So let's now try this chocolate powder cake. Manalapit siya. Super lambot niya. Parang ice cream yung taas. Kaya pala may plastic na pangano sa kanya. Grabe. Grabe! Panalo tong chocolate powder cake. Ang sarap! yung taas niya dark, so medyo may onting-onting bitter. Tapos yung loob, sobrang tamis. Pero hindi yung sobrang tamis na umay, pero yung sobrang tamis na parang pikilik. Sa pa.
Sarap.
Sarap. And it's also dry yung topping on top.
Mmm.
Parang siyang ano? Lengua. Lengua na bread. Sarap. Kagaya nga yung sinabi ko kanina. I think this is the perfect gift sa boyfriend and girlfriend mo na lang. Ang taga mo na hindi nakakasama. Medyo LDR na kayo nito mga nakaraang buwan. This is the perfect gift. Why don't you surprise your loved ones? Or kahit hindi girlfriend and boyfriend, kahit family members, parents, mom and dad. Padala mo sila ng gift. And yun, alam mo yun, just to show your appreciation to them and just saying, take care, stay safe, because pwede nyo rin pong palagyan ng mga dedication notes. Yes, that's true, Camille. I super love Tous Les Jours cakes too. Tamang-tama lang yung sweetness. I love you guys, may bago pa lang na, may natutunan na akong term nito, quarantine. Yan ang tinatawag na quarantine. Narinig mo na ba yung term na quarantine? Yan daw yung mga ka-fling natin itong quarantine. Pero after ng quarantine, wali. Hindi naman ito tuloy. Aww! So, guys, yung mga ka-quarantine nyo, bakit hindi nyo kaya padala ng para sure na sure after ng quarantine kayo pa din. Hindi na siya maging quarantine, kundi maging serious relationship na siya. Go! Mag-add to cart na kayo, padala nyo yung, ano nyo, ka-quarantine nyo ng chocolate powder cake. Gusto ko tuloy bumili ng cake for jowa kahit wala akong jowa. Boy, hindi naman kailangan na may jowa for you to buy a cake. Alam mo, sometimes you need to indulge yourself. Lalo na yung mga super, ano ha, busy na nag-work from home pa rin habang quarantine. Tapos, habang nag-work from home ka, alagaan mo pa yung anak mo, magluluto ka pa. So, sama-sama na kasi yung mga iba't ibang aspects ng buhay natin itong nag-work from home tayo. So, why not indulge yourself this weekend with some of the cakes from Tous Les Jours? And hindi kailangan na may occasion. Kasi diba dati pagsweldo? Ewan ko kung ganito din kayo. Pero pagsweldo, bumibili kayo ng masarap na ulam. Usually, hindi naman ganun masarap yung ulam nyo every day. Pero pagdating ng sahod ng 15 at ng 30, bumibili kayo ng masarap na ulam or kumakain kayo ng mga office mates mo sa masarap na restaurant. Just to treat yourself because it's sahod. So, since ang hirap ng gawin yun ngayon, why not bumili na lang kayo ng Tous Les Jours pastries or itong Tous Les Jours cakes for only 499. Para naman itong karating na Sabado at Linggo, eh, magkaroon pa rin kayo ng, alam mo yun, happy times or medyo fancy dinner with your friends and with your family, or with your family at home. Diba? Para, ano pa din, level up naman yung weekend natin. Nandito na nga lang tayo sa bahay, we're just stuck here, we can't afford to travel now. But at least, we still get to, ano, make ourselves happy and ano pa din, meron tayong mga ginagawang different things. And one of that is by buying these delicious cakes from Tous Les Jours. Oh my God, macarons na lang para tag isa-isa sila. Ang dami mo naman ka, ano, quarantine, isa-isa lang. Ano ang dessert na pinaka gusto nyong i-try among these? Would you like to try itong macarons or itong chocolate powder cake or itong croissant or itong pandesal for only piso. Yes, uulitin ko, piso each lang itong pandesal ng tulip. Yan. Or itong kanilang mirror, what do you call this? Dark glaze cake. Ayan. Tingnan yung mabuti. Ayan siya. Guys! Wala. Napaka-amaze lang ako dito sa pag-hold sa gilid. So this one is what they call the dark glaze cake. Which one do I prefer? The chocolate powder cake or the mirror cake? That's a good question. Bakit hindi natin tingnan ulit tayo? Medyo na. Nalito na ako. So, ulitin natin. Simula natin dito sa chocolate poppy. Lilito ko. Ang sarap nila pareho. Ito kasi, ito yung matamis na mas ano siya, leaning towards sweet. So, di ba minsan gusto mo yung cake na tamis lang and talagang nagpumakaw sa chocolate. This one is the bomb for 499. This one, on the other hand, sophisticated yung taste. Ito yung pag gusto mo medyo mapahit. Ano yung medyo gusto mo shadow tamis? Ito yun. Ito ang perfect naman for you. So, magkaiba sila but they are both really good, depending on your preference. And nagkataon lang ako, tinanong nyo, weakness ko talaga ang chocolate, so hindi nyo ako mapapapili between these two. Sobrang sarap nila. I swear. Stephanie, bilhan ko ang sarili ko, wala namang magre-regalo. Oh, no, Stephanie, that's right. You need to take care of yourself and of your well-being. Kaya bilhan mo ang sarili mo ng cake today. Yan, hindi kita pipigilan dyan. That's your way of showing self-care. Alam sa panahon ngayon, very important ang self-care. Nakakalimutan natin yan. With all the things happening around us, hindi lang yan sa physical ha, na ingatan mo yung sarili mo sa virus, but even yung mental, napakalaga na nyo. Yung okay ka on the inside. That's what's important. But of course, napakitin yung tummy mo with all these products from Tous Les Jours. And ayun, oh my God, medyo dumiyok, pinagkakagatan na po. Ayan siya. I'll show it to you again. So again, the outer part is crispy and medyo, yan naman yung matikas. Pero yung loob, sobrang chewy and galing. Ah! This one is really, really good. And so guys, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Follow Tous Les Jours by clicking the follow button on your screens. And mag-add to cart na guys. Buy all these products. Racing, kanunood mo lang. This one is a chocolate sponge cake filled with chocolate buttercream, topped with chocolate miracles, and decorated with strawberry cookies and chocolate-coated wafers. So, Racy, kita mo naman napakaganda ng cake. This is perfect if you want to give it to your loved ones na hindi mo kasama ngayon. Naka-lockdown time. Please follow Tous Les Jours on Instagram and on Facebook, Tous Les Jours PH, because we will have new products such as ube pandesal. Oh my God! Exciting! And ube macarons. Ayan. Paparating na ang mga new flavor ng Tous Les Jours. Kaya ano bang hinihintay nyo? Please follow Tous Les Jours on their Instagram and Facebook accounts para din hindi kayo mauli sa mga latest discounts and updates. This is the first time that they're doing a sale such grand as this one. Ngayon lang sila nagbagsak ng presyo ng ganito kababa. Siguro din, because they want to make all of you happy bilang alam nga nila na we are all going through a pandemic. So yes, no, the answer is no. Hindi sila lagi nagsisiyal ng ganito. So kung ako sa'yo, please make the most out of this. Natakag po ako ng malala. Yan si Zyla. Kapitbahay ko lang yan. So, for sure, after nito, pupunta na yan dito, makikikain na yan itong mga cakes. So, Zyla, yes, you are very much welcome. Halika, makain tayo ng maraming-maraming na mga Tous Les Jours products. And sana natakam ko kayo and convince ko kayo to add to cart for today. Dahil ano talaga, Tous Les Jours and Lazada want to make you guys really happy for today, for their Lazada Mid-Year Bounce Back Sale. Gusto talaga namin kayong mapasaya with all these deals and sales, especially from Tous Les Jours, na talaga namang kilala for its high-end and high-quality premium brand. To everyone who watched, to all my friends and subscribers, thank you so much for watching. Sa mga hindi pa nagsusubscribe at hindi pa nagpa-follow sa aking Instagram and YouTube account, you could go to Instagram and follow me, The Samuel Antenor. And you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Samuel Antenor. Every now and then, nagbibigay din ako ng giveaways sa aking Instagram account. Kaya please follow me, The Samuel Antenor. And of course, don't forget to follow the Instagram and Facebook page of Tous Les Jours Philippines. And I hope you enjoy. I hope you guys had fun. Thank you so much for watching. I'm so happy na kasama ko kayong lahat today dito sa live stream natin. Marami pa tayong susunod na live stream. Marami pa tayong mga kakainin sa sarap na pagkain. Kaya please don't forget to subscribe to my Instagram and YouTube account, The Samuel Antenor. Thank you and have a good day, everyone. Stay safe. Of course, practice social distancing, wash your hands. Alam niyo na yan. Paulit-ulit na yung sinasabi sa atin. And hanggat kaya, stay at home. Thank you. Bye, everyone.